Drake donated $50,000, £36,000, to a homeless shelter for women and children in Miami, Florida, on Tuesday, 06 February 18, as part of his recent charitable spree. The Canadian singer stopped by Lotus House shelter to make the donation, while also handing out toys and games to the children and $150, £107, Target gift cards for the female residents. Alongside a picture of the star posing with a giant check, Lotus House wrote on their Instagram, "Part of the surprise from it, champagne poppy included. With this donation, we are going to be able to serve so many meals. Did you know that $10 a day serves 3 meals at Lotus House? This year we will serve 500,000 meals in our new Lotus Village kitchen." Lotus House also shared a video of a young boy receiving a pair of new Nike trainers from Drake, and added in a later post, "Thank you at Champagne Poppy for the amazing surprise. We are so thankful for your generosity." It's the latest good gesture from Drake, who is believed to be filming the charitable spree for upcoming music video God's Plan. Later on Tuesday, he entered the Sabre Tropical supermarket with a film crew and used a megaphone to announce that he would be paying for everybody's shopping. According to the Blast, there were 60 shoppers inside at the time and one customer's bill came to $754, £542, while E! News estimated that the charitable offer cost Drake around $50,000, £36,000. "No one knew he was coming at all, we just came to do groceries," customer Gidiza told the entertainment news program. "Cameras were being set up so we were all wondering what was to happen. He took photos with everyone who asked and shook hands. He helped people find what they were looking for and encouraged all to buy everything they want and to fill their carts." On Monday, he made a $25,000. £18,000 donation to Miami Senior High School and gave students clothes from his OVO brand before going on to surprise student Destiny Paris James by giving her a $50,000 check towards her University of Miami tuition.